the impact of the blast that ripped through Lebanon's capital Beirut on Tuesday was so powerful that citizens of the island of Cyprus, 240 km away from the site of the explosion, felt it. In Cyprus, an island lying west of Lebanon, residents reported two large bangs in quick succession. Videos confirmed that the Beirut blast could be seen from the coast of Cyprus and was heard as far as inland capital Nicosia.